Here's a look at the ski report for today. Still some pretty good conditions and a lot going on this weekend, so you have a chance to check things out. Additional 3 inches at Showdown.